This is all about being on top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw, waving the red brand flag high and proud. That is what the Raw Women's Championship means to these women.
Gotta hurt. With the counter.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex. Back suplex right onto the apron. Returning to the ring now. All right, she's back in, ready to go. Boom!
Byron, watch this power. All the way up.
Seated choke bomb.
She returns the favor there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
And sent right into the corner.
We're trapped in the corner. We got a strike fest going on.
Being treated like a heavy bag. Get out of there.
Boom. It's okay. They weren't that pretty anyway.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Overhand right lands.
Going after the ankle here.
Oh, no.
An ankle breaker. Reversal. What a counter.
Oh, my gosh. What impact.
The challenger eating up some damage. What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
Position to be in right now.
What a press slam!
God, face first! Mounted palm strikes! Picking them up. And with authority, a running power slam. Heads out of the ring. What's next? Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
Ooh, she just turned it around. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
She saw it coming. Ooh, she hit the corner hard. Ooh.
From the middle rope. What a splash. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Oh, took off the hood of the ass table. Yes. There go the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
And she's pulled out a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring.
And now she's gained command of this one.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Oh, just turned that around. She's fighting back.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Oh, look at her. Oh, this is gonna be nasty. Guys, this is gonna be nasty.
This is taking things way too far. Don't do it!
In shock.
What a disaster.
Pass right in the kisser.
And now she finds herself only playing defense. She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous plans in mind for how to use it.
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table. Back in the ring now. Good timing with that reversal.
We're gonna see it.
And now she's bringing an overwhelming offense.
Yeah, she is handling her business here.
Oh, this ends right here.
Table through the table. Can it be? Will the rain continue? And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Is she gonna tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Big time slam. Vicious. She's losing all momentum here.
Yes, she needs to create an opportunity for herself.
Control here,
face first in the turnbuckle. Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah,
put right in the jaw. Oh, look at this. So ruthless. A constant assault from her here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Uh-oh.
Another one bites the dust.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not gonna be easy to get out of this. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree, this is about self-preservation. Try again next time.
This has gotta be it. No, maybe not. Fighting out, multiple elbows, escaping the STF.
Oh, that backfired on her.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Places her right in the corner. Caught with a lariat.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Hoist it up.
suplex.
Vertical suplex.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb. A championship-level move. She's got her where she wants her. This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match. Cowboy down on the opponent.
And she dodged that one nicely.
A well-timed dodge. Enziguri. There's electricity running.
Lining it up. Gonna come.
Champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real possibility now in this match.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, the Rebel.
And a new chapter in this title's legacy begins here.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ